So hey guys, in today's video I am going to tell you three simple football skills. So let's start. The first skill is like when I am standing here and besides me in a distance of 1 meter there's a player or of the opponent team, and behind me my teammate is there who is absolutely free. So if my player is passing me like this, so I will just leave the ball and the player behind me will take the ball, and then okay, done. I'll just give you one example again, so like this. But before that you should always see that is your player free behind you or no, otherwise you should just take the ball and start. Let's go for the number two quick. So in this you mostly use it when like you're taking the start. So you are here, okay, and then you have the ball and this is a trick, like you are just fooling the other team. So in this the other team will think that you are taking the ball towards them, but actually you are passing it to your player. In this, what will happen is your strong foot, my right foot, I will take my foot across the ball and then kick it here. So it will look like I am taking it here, but actually I will pass it there. So you have to be quick like this. So that was nice. Now let's go to number three. This is easy but little tricky also. So in this you do it when your defender of the other team is coming towards you and you have to keep the ball with you. So what you have to do is your weak foot, like my left foot, I will take it across the ball and then keep it in the air. Okay, but my right foot should always be on the side. So what will happen is I will kick the ball towards my left side and then it will go like this, and then the ball will go that side. So you're just fooling your team's defender like this. So it was looking like that the ball is going to go there because your left foot was in the air, but actually it was not that high, so it went that side. But remember one thing, that when you kick the ball to here, that time immediately you have to remove your right foot from there to let the ball go. So thank you, subscribe this channel, like this video, and keep watching MyTube Friends.